You won't hear this from the media, but tax rates are at all-time lows right now. If you believe that tax rates must go up in order to address Social Security and national debt needs, then now is the time to pay your taxes and move your money to a tax-free vehicle. We like to say, pay tax on the seed, not the tree. In other words, pay your tax now and then let the investment grow tax-free. Let's look at where you are currently, what monies you have that are taxable or forever taxed, and tax-free, never taxed. Remember, any money in the taxable bucket is forever taxed.
For those that have seen the movie, let me take you back to the Sandlot. See, there was this kid named Michael Squints Pelodorus, and the gang was staying all night in the treehouse next to this big monster dog thing. And Squints, while putting his flashlight under his chin, started telling the story of the legend of the beast. Now, he was the most perfect junkyard guard dog that ever lived. And the cops started getting a bunch of phone calls from people reporting that all the missing thieves. Well, they knew it was the beast. And of course, they had to chain him up in case he started eating people or children and other things. So the cops were asked, how long does the beast have to stay chained up? Well, they said, forever. Forever. And the point that I always want you to remember is this, just like the beast, any money in the taxable buckets are taxed forever.